Bohr's model of hydrogen atom. As Bohr has come up with another idea, other model about an atom, of course he agreed with some of the aspects of which Rutherford has given about the atoms. One of that is he also accepted that atom must be in the shape of a sphere, but he disagreed with Rutherford about the motion of an electron in the atom, as Rutherford said that electrons move in the atom in the spiral form. But Bohr disagreed with that. Instead, he has come up with the three postulates about an atom and the motion of an electron and the spectra lines. Let us see that. So first postulate that he has given about an atom was: electrons revolve around the nucleus in a certain stable orbits in which they do not radiate energy. The orbits are called stationary or non-radiating orbits. So according to the first postulate, every electron revolves around the fixed orbit, and while the electron is moving in that orbit, it neither gain the energy nor lose the energy, therefore it will not radiate any amount of energy to outside. But and these orbits we also call it as the stationary orbits or non-radiation orbits. And the second postulate is talking about angular momentum of an electron is stationary orbit is equals to integral multiple of h by 2 pi. So that is nothing but mvr is equal to nh by 2 pi, where n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. Therefore, the angular momentum of an electron is always constant and whose value is equal to h by 2 pi or integral multiple of h by 2 pi. So this is the second postulate that Bohr has given. And comes to the third one. So when electron undergoes transition from higher energy orbit to lower energy orbit, that means electron is going to lose some amount of energy. The amount of energy that electron lost will come out as a spectral line in the form of light. So whatever the energy that electron is going to lose will be come out as a form of light. So the difference of energy is equal to the energy of the light that comes out. So based on that, he has given a formula for the frequency. Frequency is equal to initial energy minus final energy by Planck's constant. So these are the three postulates of the Bohr.